Okay, here we are with one of the smallest NFC chips I've come across so far in the commercial world. This is an NFC laundry tag. But I've spoken to the guys that have put this together, and whilst they say it's a laundry tag, it can be sewn into clothing. Their kind of view is that this can be used in much wider ways because it's a very small tag. So anywhere where you need a discrete NFC tag, this is absolutely ideal. So for instance, you could pop this into packaging, into the bottom of packaging or boxes, and so you can scan the box from the outside. You could embed this directly within, a layer, for instance, within your product packaging, or you could use smaller tags as well. You can drop these tags into different places or stick a bit of blue tack on the back of it and just use it as a temporary tag at an event or something. Just pin it up as and when you need it. Lots of versatility. For instance, this particular tag, I'm going to be just keeping in my wallet. Just in one little compartment of my wallet. Then if I need to quickly access one particular feature on my phone, flip open my wallet, scan the tag, and off we go. Really, really small little versatile tag. They don't hold a huge amount of information though, so you're going to have to be careful about what you encode. I think this is really going to work nicely for URIs. So where you're not wanting to store actual information, what you're looking to do is store a universal resource indicator of where a load of information is, or to trigger a particular action set on your phone, which only requires a very small amount of data. Okay, so let's just have a look and see how much data we can store onto one of these. 46 bytes of data, which is comparable to your smaller key fob items. Like I say, perfect for storing something like a universal resource indicator on there, small amount of contact information like a phone number, but don't expect trying to put like whole contact details or anything like that on these. They're perfect though as little URI, or as triggers basically for actions on your phone. So turn your Wi-Fi on and off, plenty of data there to store those commands. One of the things that I really like about these small tags is how versatile they are. You can drop these into different places, throw a little bit of blue tack on the back of it, pop it in a pocket or something, and you quickly have access to the NFC's commands or resources as you need it. Bit more versatile because they're a little bit smaller than the other tags, so more options to use them. If you want to be discreet with your NFCs, if you just want to drop them in different places like I do, I have a habit of sticking NFC chips in very strange places in people's shops so I can quickly access their Wi-Fi and things like that with a new device. Hey, they don't know. But something like that, even more discreet.